Hey guys, welcome back. So let's get into today's video and not waste any time because it's a good one. I've got this beauty. This is Mina Bay Kinney. Isn't she cute? She is so fancy. So let me tell you a little bit about her. You've got your grab handle, which is very substantial, which I might normally say is a little bit too big, but because the bag's kind of big, I don't notice. When I get in and out of the car, it's just so easy to grab. So I think the fact that it's a little bit bigger than what I'm used to is okay. Then of course you've got this huge front pocket, which is magnetized, which is great because nothing will fall out. Sorry if you hear Sage back there walking around and snorting. She will not lay down. So anyway, you've got two side bottle pockets, which are very big. I got a sippy cup so I can show you guys. It's in there great. So both bottle pockets are magnetized, which is awesome. By the way, there are a ton of magnets on this bag and I don't hate it. I ain't mad about it. So anyway, you've got your, this back side zipper pocket kind of, and it's pretty big. My whole hand fits in super easy. It's actually neoprene, which is really cool, and it is insulated. So you put something warm or cold in here and it will keep it warm or cold for quite a while. I find that it's not comfortable to put a sippy cup in here and then wear it backpack style. It's just, trust me, it is not cute. I put wet ones in here sometimes, so it's an easy, quick grab. And then if it leaks a little, it's no big deal. So, but I love the fact that it's here and I can use it if I want. And then all of the hardware has the Mina Bay logo, which is really cute detail. This is pretty cool. The way that these backpack straps are, they're like attached through the top and then reinforced. And then they are like a belt, which it doesn't bother me, but I know some people like to adjust it quickly if you're going to have your husband wear it throughout the day and you also. But I usually wear our bags, so that's not a big deal for me, but keep that in mind. Obviously, you see there's a flap, which I've never been a flap girl. Everybody raves about the freshly picked bag, and I just don't like that big old flap. I don't like it. But this one's quite small, and there's three magnets in it. Boom, boom, boom. So it's just like, you guys hear that? So satisfying. And it stays back without trying. And then you have a zipper pull here, goes all the way. Let's check this out. This is magnetized, so it's not just like flopping around in the wind. So it looks nice and streamlined, which is so cool. So anyway, and it opens very wide. I don't know if you guys noticed, but the bags that I pick, the way that they open from the top, and I can see everything. I also want to show you these D-rings, right? On the inside, which is really cool and different. And this is for either stroller straps to hook to your stroller, or you get a small strap, which is so cute. And I love this little strap. It'll probably be the strap that I use more than the other one, but you do get a long strap as well, which is adjustable and pretty thick in width, so it's very comfortable to wear as crossbody, which is very cool. And it's got this cute little detail with it, so it's not just like a plain little strap. And then of course you've got swivel clips on both, and they actually say Mina Bay too. Love the detail. Also, you get this huge Mena Bay dust bag. So the detail is there, you guys. The details are there.
Sorry.
I think I've covered all of the details, at least on the outside. So I'm going to start taking things out, and once everything's out, I will show you the inside. So as you guys can see, this is organized beautifully. If you love an organized bag, you will love the way that these Mena Bay bags pack, because there are so many pockets. So in the back here, you've got a padded laptop pocket, which is huge. But in here, since it's kind of away from everything, I have my Logan and Lenore change pad. And that's all I have back there. And then there is a zipper pocket back here. My dog's gonna drive me crazy. That's really great. And I just have a Ziploc bag for any accidents with clothes. And then there are two back pockets right here. So in one, I have a book. In the other one, I have my mini med kit, which is by Jellyfish Designs, of course, this cute cactus print. There are two like bottle pockets on each side. So I don't have anything in this one. But in this other side, I have a spare romper in socks, and then a sweatshirt. And then I'm gonna flip you around, and you have a zipper pocket right here, a slip pocket here, and then two more pockets down there. In the slip pocket, I have my wallet, and then in this zipper pocket, I love this zipper pocket. It's pretty roomy. I keep it my whole hand in. And I've got my husband's Airheads. If you guys have been watching, you know what these are for. If not, he's diabetic. So those are perfect little candies to eat when his blood sugar gets low. So then in one of these elasticated pockets, tissue. Then the other one, it's like eating things. Snacks. So I have some wet ones in here, a food pouch, and two snack bars, a beech nut one, and a plum organic. So we've cleared out all of the pockets. So now all that's left is right in the middle. I've got a GGB large set piece in black magic, and I've got a white pouch and three size 4 diapers. And last but not least, my mommy pouch, which is in like every video. I've got a mommy pouch because mommy's gotta have her own things. Hand lotion, lip glosses, there's a nail file in here, some feminine products, hair ties, bobby pins, a pen, and then some ibuprofen just in case mama gets a headache. Is so spacious in here. There is so much room. I probably only have it packed like, I don't know, 50% full. So you can fit a lot more. I will say that this is faux leather, so it is not light when nothing's in here. I mean, it's not terrible, you know, I mean, it's not awful, but when you get this packed up, you feel it. These backpack straps are thinner. I find that, actually, I was noticing yesterday when we were out all day, it's actually pretty comfortable. But her water bottle wasn't in here. She had it. And I don't carry my own water bottle because I just don't. I have water in the car, and then I'll just get a water and hold it or something. But I know a lot of moms keep their own big water bottle. If you did that, this would make this bag a lot heavier. So keep that in mind. If you don't like heavy bags, you're probably not gonna want this. If you don't mind weighted bags or used to heavy bags, then you wouldn't mind this at all. The last feature that I almost forgot about, because this is my first bag that has this, is feet. It's got really pretty gold feet. So it keeps your bag protected, which is cool. And I actually find that I do set my bag down now because I feel like it's not as grubby because it's not completely on the ground. So you guys, that is it. I hope you guys like this. I noticed there wasn't very many reviews. Actually, there's only one that I could find, and her review was awesome. Poppins approved. I love watching her videos. So I will link her down below so you guys can check her out too. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know if you have any questions down below. And I will, of course, show you how it looks on the body. But until next time, I'll see you then. Bye.